NYPD says it's looking for a man accused of attacking a woman at Grand Central Terminal because she is Jewish. Police say the suspect, seen in security camera images here, punched the woman in the face late Saturday night. Happened inside the 7 train passageway. The woman told the police she asked the man why he'd assaulted her, and he replied, "Because you were Jewish," before he ran away.